Good evening, my dear students. Today we are going to learn from this history book chapter 2. Okay, that is the nationalism in India. From this chapter, we are going to learn the third point, February Revolution. Okay, February Revolution in Petrograd. Okay, February Revolution in Petrograd. Okay, first of all, let me tell you what is Petrograd. Okay, you can see that this Petrograd, okay, Petrograd, okay, this is the one of the city in Russia. Okay, this was the one of the city in Russia. You can see that in the winter of 1917, okay, that is the 1917. The winter of 1917, you can see that Petrograd were dim. And in February 1917, okay, when that one? February 1917, okay, you can see that there was food shortage. Okay, it was felt very deeply among the workers' quarter. Got my point? So, because of that one, you can see that on 22 February, okay, when that one? On 22 February, okay, on 22 February, what happened? A lockout took place at the factory. Okay, when the lockout was took place in a factory, okay, at a factory, you can see that workers of 50 factories, and they have joined together in these strikes. Not only that one, even you can see that here, women led the way of strike. Okay, who that one? The women led the way of strike. That's what 22nd February called the International Women's Day. Dear my students, here also we can see that by this time the government imposed the curfew. Okay, on 24th. Okay, on 24th and 25th. Okay, you can see that February 24th and 25th, you can see that government also called the cavalry and police, okay, to keep eyes on the striker. And when we go down, we can see that on 25th February, the government suspended the Duma. Okay, means here we can see that politicians also, they spoke out against the measure. And on 27, police headquarter where you can see the data, and an officer were shot at the barracks in a regiment, and three other regiments also you can see the mutinied. Okay, later on we can see that the soldier and the striker of the worker, and they have gathered together and they have formed the council. Okay, that is known as a Petrograd Council. Okay, not only that one, even other name also you can call that one as a Petrograd Soviet. And afterward, you can see that one of its delegation, okay, went to meet the Tsar. Okay, and when, even though he went to meet the Tsar, and you can see that on the other way, the military commanders, they have advised him to abdicate. Okay, and he followed their abdicate, and he was abdicated on 2nd March 1917. Dear my students, remember that one, don't confuse. Later on we can see that, yeah, the council leaders and the Duma leaders, they come together, and after that they form the provincial government and they run the country. And after this February Revolution, you can see that there was restriction on the public meeting. Okay, there was restriction on the public meeting. And not only that one, even we can also see that, what is that one? Even you can see that public association was also restricted. And after this February Revolution, you can see that those things removed. And not only that one, even you can see that the factory, means the factory committees were formed, not only that one, soldier committee were formed, and later on we can see that when the provincial government, okay, you can see that it power is goes down, means reduce. You can see that Bolshevik power influence, and it was grown, and they have resisted the attempt by the workers to run the factory, and they have begun to arrest the factory leaders. Okay, this is about the February Revolution. Dear my students, remember that one. What is February Revolution in Petrograd? Okay, so dear my student, as I have told you about certain points belong to this revolution, February Revolution. If you have any doubt, you can message me and it will be clarified you. Thank you, students.